What is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Hero Academia Season 4, Episode 22. I'm very excited for this to get into this episode, because we're going to get into the full swing of things and potentially the climax of the Deku versus Gentle fight. Going to see some good action. And then from there, I don't really know what's going to happen, unless it takes up the whole episode. I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to get straight right into the episode right now. A little bit loud. There we go. Yeah, so this is from last week. I assume Deku couldn't see that wave thing that he just gave off. It's only an audience thing. You can tell they want to somewhat fill out the episode for some reason, because they're showing a lot of last week's episode. I don't know if they normally show this much. Maybe I don't notice, but it's whatever. They have their reasons for how they direct the episodes. Yeah. See, there we go. We're good. Don't really have much to say about it. This episode, to be fair, in the opening. Any manga readers that watch? I read today. Well, yesterday's, but it was a leaked chapter. The official isn't out tomorrow. Till tomorrow, but I read that this morning. And it's pretty. This arc is intense, man. It's crazy. No spoilers, but such a cool arc. A lot of changes are going to happen because of it. Every time I see Bakugo in that open, it's so funny. Is the over the top makeup girl? Probably wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for that, the massive eyelashes.
Mm-hmm.
So you better hurry your ass up, boy. No. You can't have a bath.
Why? Oh.
Wow, they have to put in like permission forms to go and get some rope from a store. That's crazy. Strict. Wee. He was hit by the air cannon, wasn't he? Oh yeah, she's going to use her quirk, she said. I forgot what a quirk is. So use them. Yeah, use that. Oh, fuck yes. That was fucking sick. Wow, Midoriya, okay. That was fucking epic. I'm recording, yeah. Oh. Aw. Man, aw, she's so small. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's cute, man. I thought they were like makeup. I didn't realize they were actual dark circles. Are they from a quirk? Oh, does it mean honey? Does it mean honey? La Brave. Oh, I remember. Wow. That's so cool. It's like a quirk she has to dedicate to someone. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. That's a terrifying quirk. Oh damn. Likes gentle. Oh. Oh, is it a birthday's Valentine's Day? Good morning. Oof. Resume. Apologies if you can hear my dog in the background. She's just going off right now. Ooh. Damn, this is cool. You just dig through the ground. Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh Jesus. fuck, man. He's trying to do the right thing, but laws in place, ugh, they suck. He also didn't know how to do it. Oh, it's a hero. Oh, yeah, it's his friend. Oh, what a dick. What a dick. Damn, animation looks nice. What do you say? I won't mock you. Oh, this is cool. He looks fucking cool, to be fair. Like his villain design. Especially now. So cool. Oh no. I mean, oh yes. Because you don't want to ruin the festival, but... Oh no. Oh. Ooh. Not physically, just mentally. Ugh. No. Yeah. Can't remember what happens in this situation. Like, I want Deku to let him go. But will he do it? I don't know. Oh. Okay. Man, fuck. Oh, let's get into the preview. I just got it. I can't wait. So that was season 4, episode 22. Oh God. I forgot how much Gentle's backstory is gonna hit me. Oh, it sucked, man. How it went for him and him trying to do his best, and he obviously wasn't that smart, but he wanted to be a hero. And his quirk would be so cool for a hero. It sucks. And it's like, for UA, like, there's people that aren't that smart that got into UA, so I don't get how this kind of stuff works. But he was 18, so I suppose he didn't go for UA, he just went for a normal hero school. Oh, but man, it sucks. I'd love if Jenel, like, did something different with his life. Like, if he became a teacher or something, like, at a hero school, he worked at UA. Like, his quirk's amazing. I don't know what he could teach, but it's still cool. I love Gentle's character and LaBrava as well. But I'm very excited for the school festival to come up now. It's gonna be great, and there are two episodes left, I think. So that just about covers it. And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.